with the right sometimes. They hit me with the left sometimes. But I'm still standing. For us, you make me wanna dream sometimes. You make me wanna scream sometimes. I'd never give you up. So no, you are not.
It is so clear that Officer Jarrett was beloved in his communities, that he is a loving son, father, spouse, partner, and a remarkable New Mexican. You are in my prayers and thoughts. I will continue to pray every day for the healing of this family, and I know that every single New Mexican will also do the same.
It's important that we also recognize the example that Officer Jarrett leaves for each one of us. Whether he was a hero as a high school football star, or he was a hero on the front lines, protecting each one of us every single day. Those examples of leadership and service go a long way for each of our lives.
Can't believe that you got me in a suit and tie. I had to take a pull so I wouldn't cry. You got a line out the church door saying goodbye. Yeah, I believe in when they say you're in a better place. You had a wild side, but you had amazing grace. I know you're way off up in the clouds, but if you could still hear me right now, I hope you hit those gold streets on two wheels. I hope you mansion in the sky's got a 10-acre field with some mud and some bugs you can lock in. Make some thunder, make them wonder how you got in. Hide your beer, hide your clear from a man upstairs. Crank it loud, hold it down till I get there. And when I do, I hope you got some new stories to tell. Till then, give heaven some hell.
It is an honor to speak about Officer Darren Jarrett. He was a public servant that loved his job, came to work happy every day, and was eager to learn the job. We will always remember Officer Darren for his big smile and the love of his family and the love of the communities he served. He always came to work on time, looking sharp, polished. He was what you expected of most New Mexico State Police officers, ready to do the job, ready to do whatever was asked of him. Officer Jarrett loved his family, loved his children, and he will be missed terribly by all of us in District 12 and around the state of New Mexico. May you rest in peace, Officer Jarrett. We got it from here.
In its heart, eat a root beer popsicle. Shut off the AC and roll the windows down. Let that summer sunshine always stay humble and kind. Don't take for granted the love this life gives you. When you get where you're going, don't forget, turn back around. Help the next one in line. Always stay humble and kind.